There's been two prayers that have burned in my heart since the early days of my salvation. The prayer out of Matthew 5 for spiritual hunger, and the prayer out of Matthew 5 where Jesus says, "Blessed are the pure in heart, for they shall see God." I caught a vision in my early days. God, I want to see you above everything else. God, I want to jealously guard my heart. Whatever I look at would create holy environment in my soul, and that I would save that sacred space for God. I would pray Psalm 24 where David says, "Who may ascend until the hill of the Lord?" He said, "Clean hands. He who has clean hands and a pure heart, who has not lifted up his soul to an idol, he shall receive blessing from the Lord." And you said, "This is Jacob, the generation of those that seek you, that seek your face." And I cried from my early days, "God, I want to be amongst a generation that would have clean hands, pure hearts, no idols, and that would see your face." God, I live in a generation to where perversion is paraded openly on our televisions and on our billboards and in our magazines and all over the culture, screaming our sights and images and voices saying, "Look at me. Drink of me, take into me." Father, I confess, God, that I haven't guarded this space like I should, like I've been called to. God, I've looked at things I shouldn't. I've entertained thoughts that I shouldn't. And today I come before you, God, and I ask you for forgiveness. God, I live in a generation bombarded with the spirit of perversion, inundated with the spirit of immorality from every avenue, God. A generation where pornography is screaming, coming after them. God, I ask you to set them free today. Friend, I don't know where you're at or to what degree you're in bondage to the power of perversion, but I want you to lift your eyes today. I want you to know there is hope and mercy in his eyes, that he is the man of zealous, fiery zeal to set you free from all toleration of immorality. There's deep fire that burns in his eyes for you. And the fire in his eyes will consume all perversion, all immorality in your soul. Just look at him. Let the fire in his eyes burn away. Cleanse you. Remove everything that can be removed. Look at him. Ask him today that his hatred of perversion would become yours, and that his love for holiness would become yours. Give us your holiness today, Jesus. Give us your love for righteousness today, Jesus. Right now, look at him. Right now, I want you to join with me. Look at him. But just confess it right now before sin, before him. I don't care how in bondage you are, how enslaved you are to perversion. Look at him. God, we confess it as sin right now before your throne. We were made for the worship of the only true God. We confess it as sin right now. And we ask for the blood of Jesus, the blood shed at Calvary, to wash over us from the top of our head to the bottom of our feet. Jesus, we want our thoughts to be clean, our emotions to be clean, our desires to be clean. Wash us, Jesus. We receive your forgiveness. I believe that the power of your blood is stronger than my most shameful sin. In the name of Jesus, we shut every door to darkness. We turn away from every thing, every person, everything that would steal affection for you. We turn and we shut the door in Jesus' name. We break agreement with darkness today. We sever every tie with darkness today. And today we open up new doors. Doors of light. Doors of truth. Doors of encounter. In the name of Jesus. Satan, we declare it, that your power is broken in Jesus' name. You are not our master, but Jesus is our master. Now, friend, right now, just lift your hands to him. Look your father in the face. Look your bridegroom in the face. We ask right now, Father, wash us. Give us the spirit of revelation. We want to see him the way you see him. We want to love him the way you love him. Father, I pray for all those across the earth bound by the power of pornography, immorality, and perversion. Father, in the name of Jesus, I pray for them today. Release your mercy, your eyes of compassion. Release your power right now that you would set them free in Jesus' name. I take authority over every work of darkness, every work of Satan, and I break your power in Jesus' name. And I declare freedom to those who are in bondage, those who are enslaved. I declare freedom in the name of Jesus. Say, let my people go in the name of Jesus. Let my people go. Come out of your prisons. Loose the grave clothes from around you. Loose the bonds from around your neck. Freedom in the name of Jesus. Worship your God. Worship your King. Release it all over the earth, Jesus, we pray.